I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am CNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I am in full operating order, I will join you at the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Coming right up, Heritage. Coming right up. But something tells me you'd appreciate a soak more after we chat. Strap yourself in. I fear this update might be a little hard to process.
Time to move. That's the gate Z told us about.
That's why I don't know. You took her own turn, I think.
I'm on it. I missed.
Don't think so.
Lost count a long time ago.
I've experienced 2.73 combat encounters.
Ready for combat.
Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
I'm gonna take you out!
Good job. Let's take this to Doma's.
The Imperial Patrol should rout through here. Combat! Watch the weakling run! Oh, fine. I will not yield to you! It's Duel!
Ray should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, PD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD. Let's see if Doma's interested in this. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Don't like the imps any more than we do.
That's how it's done.
Don't let him
get a drop on these bucket heads.
Behind. All you, BD.
Thank you.
BD, toss me a stim. Nice throw, BD. Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
I don't bite, I promise. What's that? Let's check it out. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Shooting at? Spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
I'm not ready for combat. But get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk.
He's down there. Someone else take him.
Right here, BD.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside.
Pardon me. Don't worry. I won't hurt you. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the Abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Thank you.
Well, very nice.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Old. So you might want to take a look at this.
Thank you. trigger, buddy!